It's now about 5 in the morning, and I've been up since 12:30. It sounds harsh that, but I feel that bad. I'm gonna probably call it a day now. Six, I won't feel so guilty about not waking and laying up. Keep the noise down. So I've had a quite useful night, really. I've been doing various business, catching up on my correspondence. I've done a body bags and meditation, the 6 element practice, which is where you find the elements in your body. So that's the earth element, fire, water, air element, space, and consciousness. And sort of map that onto those same elements that can be found in the universe. So it's basically, it's meditating upon the fact that we are not permanent or satisfactory or substantial. And that's fine, that's just the way it is. And I think that's a practice I'm going to be introducing in my session on a Sunday. So hopefully, I can get some rest until then. I'm going to rest up today and probably quite a lot tomorrow as well. Okay, yeah, see you later.